Nudge it just in time. Only dynamic. Spring. That's more like it. Rest of the screen. Multiplayer. What are the settings? Audio and subtitle. Touch control on. Crosshair on. Radar on. No music.
Historical archive access.
12 GB of RAM. Still.
The origins of the battle for Vector reach back centuries.
What the heck?
You're going in at the deep end, Danner. No time for introduction, so I'm pairing you up with Ivanov.
Hey, Danner. Always a pleasure.
Memory leak.
This time we get to kick the Higgs out of my backyard.
Here's where you start.
Let's keep moving. Careful, drop ship.
Almost there. Maybe my settings are wrong. Or my driver.
Go.
Let's see whether it's playable or not. Don't worry about the color, don't worry about the FPS. Need a proper driver for it.
Side. ready.
Come on. After this, we try other driver. Maybe we can fix. Freeze. I say freeze, don't move. It's not the RAM, because this one, the RAM are 12 GB. Oh, it's the processor, the CPU. Let's try other setting. CPU. GPU. Suppressing FSR errors. Let's try cassette beta. FPS hack. Using turnip driver. Let's see if it can reach 60. Just now using the system driver 502 OpenGL.
System online. Touch to initiate security scan. Scan complete. Welcome, Aaron Danner. Historical archive accessed.
Origins of the battle for Vector reach back centuries. An idyllic, Earth-like world. The colony grew powerful and prosperous, but when its settlers...
Skip.
You're going in at the deep end, Danner. No time for introductions, so I'm pairing you up with Ivanov.
Hey, Danner. Always a pleasure. And this time we get to kick the Higgs out of my backyard.
Here's where you start.
Actually, this game 30 FPS, now it's a hack, FPS hack 60. Only the color, see?
Let's keep moving.
Texture. This one better speed, but color rendering not accurate. Don't crash. Why? What happened? Oh? Go. Japan. Just. What happened to Japan? Japan just switched off. What the heck? See? What happened with this shop? Maybe. I will test it with the Poco F3 or Poco X3 Pro tomorrow. So, thank you for watching version 11. Almost there, almost there, almost perfect, but a lot of setting. What is that? All right, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.